Select a plane which you want to sketch and first draw the center line which is required for revolve feature. Draw a circle for a corresponding dimensions and draw a line which is interconnect between the corners of circle. Delete the unwanted lines. Click OK. Select the revolve feature. Now ball shape is created. Click OK. And then we have to draw the outer surface of cricket ball. So select a plane and draw a spine. Select a spline and sketch for required dimensions. Click OK. Now hide the unwanted planes. Select project and select our curve and outer surface of the circle. Click OK. Now our outer tangency curve is created. Select the swipe and select edit section view. Draw a section of swipe as a circle and click OK. Then select remove material. Click OK. Now our ball shape feature is created. After that we have to render in the cricket ball as per your requirement. Select the feature as render. Give the color as per your requirement. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.